Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to remove your Microsoft account in Windows 10 or how to convert your Microsoft account to a local account in Windows 10. So starting from your desktop, right-click on your Start menu and then go to Settings. As you can see up here, I'm currently signed into my Microsoft account on this computer. And to remove my Microsoft account from this user, I'm going to go ahead and click into the Accounts tab. And here on the Your Info page in the Accounts tab, you'll find this option called Sign in with a local account instead. Go ahead and click on that. It'll prompt you and ask if you're sure you want to switch to a local account. Just go ahead and click on Next. And then you'll need to enter your password for that Microsoft account. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that. Once I've entered my Microsoft account's password, I'll just click on OK. And then on this next screen, you can enter a new username and password for your local account. I'm just going to go ahead and call the username Memory. If you want to sign in with a password on your computer, be sure to enter the password that you want to use twice and also enter a hint for the password in case you forget it, and then click on Next. And lastly, you'll see this switch to a local account screen, and then you can just click on Sign Out and Finish. Once you've done that, it'll sign you out of this Microsoft account user and you'll see the lock screen. You can just go ahead and double click on this and then you can find your user that you just created and you can click on that. And then click on Sign In. And now you'll be signed in with a local account instead of a Microsoft account. I do hope this guide was helpful. Please like the video and see you in the next one.